Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about how to remove your makeup properly. In case you're interested in how I got this makeup done, click the link above. This is my previous video. And if you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Charanya Murli. I'm a makeup artist. If you're interested in viewing my works, bridal as well as shoot works, click the link in the description box below. So without further delay, let's head to the video. Today I'm going to be using Rose and Oats Cleanser from Bubble Farm. Scooping it out with a small wooden spatula.
So the first step in this two-step makeup cleansing routine is to remove your makeup with the help of this balm. This balm just melts down your makeup first.
This is safe to remove your lipstick as well as your eye makeup. So at this stage, if you see, the makeup is fully melted with the help of this balm. This is a cleanser balm, so you can just apply water on it and you can wash it. It foams up. I'll just demonstrate and show it. So it foams up like this. This is step number one.
For step number two, I'm going to be using the charcoal and tea tree soap from Bubble Farm as well. I'm going to be using the soap directly on the face. Since it has charcoal, it removes all the dirt from within, and then I'm going to wash it off with water.
So that is it, I washed it off. It's an easy two-step makeup cleansing routine. So after this, I would like to always finish it off with some aloe vera gel. This is also from the same brand, Bubble Farm.
As soon as you cleanse your skin needs something to hydrate itself. That is the reason why you should be using this aloe vera gel, since it has soothing properties.
And for the lip, I'm going to be using Rose and Cinnamon Lip Serum. This is also from the same company. That is it for the video today. If you like this kind of simple routines, do leave it as a comment below. If you like this video, do not forget like, share and comment on this video and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon below. This would mean a lot to me. If you like the makeup look at the start of the video, do click the I link above. If you're interested in watching more such tutorials in English, watch the next video. Until the next video, bye.